And thank you. And now to a breaking news update. An update on the explosion that destroyed a Beloit home and injured the couple inside. The fire chief is now talking about what may be to blame. Now, this is what the home looks like after the explosion Sunday night. We're told newlyweds just moved into the home last week.
What we believe is a gas leak that occurred in the home from some home repairs.
The couple suffered burns to their body and remain in the hospital. The home is destroyed.